from Toronto, Canada, WWE Women's Champion, Trish So this is a one-on-one match. Remember what's at stake here. No one home for that one. I'm perhaps sitting next to the biggest Trish Stratus fan on the planet. What are your thoughts, King?
Well, you and I talked before this match, Michael, and we decided then that she's going to have to stay under control. And I'm not convinced she can do that.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Dodges to the side of that one. Trish has the headlock. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
That's a move that'll disorient you. Oh, baby, here comes Lita. Oh, no. Wow, what a move.
Great takedown there. Taken to the floor. And can you believe that impact? A sharp kick.
Look out, Trish. Uh-oh.
From the ring to the floor. Trish Stratus with the counter.
Lita is as acrobatic a diva as we've ever had in the WWE.
And there's the head scissor. Lita with the arm.
Well, Lita's one of the most fearless divas of all time. Back into the ring now. Lita climbs the turnbuckle again. Whoa! Oh, no. That did it.
Tremendous action in this match. And into the cover goes Lita.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
She's heading back up. Uh-oh. Well, we've talked about...
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Uh-oh. Lita's setting something up here. Oh, lights out.
Trish has the arm.
Oh, baby, look at that move by Lita. Wow, what a sequence.
Ducked out one more time.
Trish read that move perfectly. A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
Who was thinking about diva matches?
Oh, clothesline knocked right out of the hand.
Oh. And we're going back between the ropes.
Whoa, whoa!
Hooks the leg. Into the headlock. Trish with flawless timing.
say about Trish Stratus. She's the greatest diva champion of all time. Oh, no. I hope Lita's okay after that. Well, Trish Stratus is making my eyeballs very happy right now. An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
Trish Stratus loves to work hard and have fun.
And I love to watch Trish work hard and have fun.
And again, the opponent sent flying. From the apron to the ring, and the match continues.
Look out! Wow! Talk about the skies being the limit. I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it. What instincts displayed by Trish. I can't believe the punishment Trish is taking here.
Lita. Lita looking to get to that top rope.
Lita staying. In that match, and here are just some of the highlights. Just witnessed one for the ages.